mucous glands and prostate glands. What are these three? These three are the, as I told you, these three are the accessory glands, is it not? These are the accessory glands. And the seminal vesicles are two in number. Corpus glands are two in number. Prostate gland is only one. Very, very important. And the urethra, penis and the scrotum. Now let us see the functions of this particular each and every part of the male reproductive system. Testis, the main function of the testis is it produces the sperms and testosterone, which is very, very important. Okay, next is the epididymis. What is epididymis? The cushion-like structure which is giving comfort for this particular testis. And what is the function of this particular epididymis? It matures and stores the sperms. Maturation and also storage. The maturation and the storage of the sperms occur here.